Hands on it. Good hands from Coulibaly on Rodney Howard. And Adis Tony to the rack, middle of February. Khalid Moore got trapped in good hand
there, designed for Horton to come off, get a shot. He didn't get it at first, credit Alvarado, but a really nice job creating the space.
They recognize the defense, and then good hands from Coulibaly to pry it away from